Guardian of Light was conceived through the search of poetry. Poetry between darkness and light within one object, within a light. The unusual thing is that you actually can touch a lampshade. In the first glance, it looks like a classic lampshade. And only when you pull this little corner, the light will gently appear. So the light turns on or off by an electromagnetic circuit. On the outside edge of the lampshade, there's some magnets folded inside. On the inside, hidden inside the construction, there is a contact, not visible. That contact realizes when the magnetic field comes close to the lampshade, and then it opens or closes the electric circuit depending whether the light is being turned on or off. So that is the on-off switch, and there is no other button to turn the light on.